for a slide, a swing, and seesaw for the most part. I think you've all done a good job of kind of thinking about where those locations could be for your design and some of the other additional elements that you guys have all included in your design, such as the toddler bike road or the stone climbing area, and adding, you know, other things, stage, outdoor classroom, the blackboard. I think it was nice to see kind of some of those materials that are not necessarily, you know, out of this catalog or out of a catalog, to also be incorporated in there. And I think that one of the nice benefits of that is it can save money. I mean, it's something, a blackboard, chalkboard, as someone pointed out, can be put up and painted. And then it allows people to kind of personalize the your own spaces. As with the art part, in creating the mosaic tiles either through the walkway or as an entrance feature, those type of things, to me, again, help personalize it, help maybe when you or your siblings do something with that, when you graduate, but you might come back in 5, 10 years and say, I had a part in doing that. So I think that that's a really important consideration because it helps develop some ownership for that. I saw a lot of other themes. I'm glad to see everyone decided to keep the tree. And I thought it was interesting. I probably should have asked them the front part, but, you know, some interesting, you know, why some people put tables in the front or outdoor classrooms towards the back. I think those were all really well thought out ideas. The other thing that having safety and the different types of fences along there have good purpose. I think it was great to see some people in their plans thinking about creating a safe access through the parking lot from the school through the parking lot to the playground, and addressing the entranceway so that the playground is celebrated by having an archway or something in front of that. So I thought those were all very good ideas. I think you guys, very much so, did a very good job, and your time and effort was definitely shown in there. I'm impressed by the graphics, working with the computer SketchUp. So, congratulations to you. Thank you.